All right, guys, going for the European title. And who have a title during that time? This man, William Regal. And I'll be him. And I'm up against Lance Storm to begin with. Well, it seems that he's in his other alternate tire as well. But heck no, I don't want to let William Regal rust on the suit. Forget it. Here we go. Oh, well, that's one of his finishing moves there. Used to be, but now it's the power of the punch, I'm sure. Finishing move. The brass knuckles. Big fail. Flex. And now it's over. Comes the power of the punch, boom! Three. Nailed it. up against Albert at SmackDown. A normal match. Oh, why an 02 SmackDown. Real. Oh, I risked it. Let's streak by William Regal. Yet again, with strength. Super backplex, boom. Here comes. Boom, it's over. Against Lita? What? Okay, well, like I say, they have no women's title path, but WrestleMania 17. That's her alternate. Know that. Oh! Well, that's kind of unexpected, but what the heck? So you know me there. But not that time. Oh, close. Three, got it. That's the way to do it. Just to respect a woman, I won't give her the brass knucks. Okay? I'll only do that on the guys. Alright. Next match. Against Taz on Classic SmackDown. And another normal match. Yeah.